Here's Milo, rescued baby two-toed sloth in Costa Rica eating almond leaves. He's just 3 months old.